Lord Shamantash Pro Wrestling League Season 4 co-powered by Amul Devi Sanjana अब वक्त है men's 86 यानी 86 किलोग्राम वर्ग कुश्ती मुकाबले का हरियाणा हैमर्स की ओर से आ रहे हैं बेलारूस मूल के अली शबनोव Pro Wrestling League Season 4 co-powered by Amul में इस 86 किलोग्राम वर्ग कुश्ती मुकाबले के लिए दिल्ली सुल्तान्स की ओर से आ रहे हैं भारतीय मूल के प्रवीण कुमार
Ladies and gentlemen, it's an important bout. That's the team captain on your screens, 25 years old, Ali Shabanov, who's World Championship 2018 bronze medal winner, World Championship 2017 bronze medal winner. So he's been having a consistent win. On the other side, Praveen Kumar, 22 years of age, 2018 Asian Junior Championship gold medal winner. So, it's not about the medals by the end of the day. It is the state of mind that you're in when you get in on the mat. The kind of practice you've had, the state of mind you're in, how sharp and attentive you are on the mat as of now.
Okay.
That all matters.
Right,
Joe. And with that whistle, the bout is underway.
Yes, very rightly put, Joe. In the first match, Praveen lost to Deepak 7 points all in the... And in the second bout as well. Oh, do we see the attack from the word go?
Point red.
Yes. That's Ali Shabanov in his brilliance. And he did that role as well. He went in for the attack. And he's already having a four-point advantage right now with... With this, I think this bout's going to be over before we even blink eyes a few times. There you have it. That was the roll. And then he knew he's done his job. And it's a six-point lead with only about 40 seconds of gameplay left.
Well, Ali, on the other hand, if you look at it,
has
defeated Irakli by 6-1 in the first match. Second match, Ali defeated Deepak by 8-0. So, here's a lot of confidence coming. World-class technique against the new bulky junior champion from the country.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is confession time. It's just about 1 minute over. It was just 40 seconds in the match when he had a six-point lead. With this attack again, he has made two more points in his kitty. And he's 8 points ahead of Praveen.
Excellent. You would see Praveen taken in by the enormity of the
Excellent.
Of the situation here. You know, speaking to him some time ago, he said, you know, there are lapses in concentration and he completely blanks out. And in that split second, doesn't know, stands still and loses that point. And he's like an easy prey for the opponent.
Ali Shabanov is doing it just very international style. 8 points lead. Praveen Kumar from Delhi Sultan still has to open that account. And we have to see, is it okay? But this looks like a long bout, but it's only about 2 minutes of play that has happened in the first round of this bout.
Again, Ali Shabanov is a mean machine. He's a point scoring. That's Budram, Pelwan Budram from Dwarka, the owner, co-owner of Haryana Hammers, Bhupinder's father, enjoying every moment of it. Coming back to Ali Shabanov, he does a brilliant act. Look at him. He's waiting off the attack. He is being point scoring machine and Delhi Sultan suddenly struggling.
So Pro Wrestling League again breaks that norm and convention that people had in mind because Seema and Pinky were the lighter wrestlers. And that was women's 53 kilogram. There was hardly any points exchanged there. And here we have heavier wrestlers of 86 kilograms, and they've already had 8 points. And that is only one wrestler scoring. And once we have, hopefully, we've got Praveen Kumar charging all cylinders, I think we'll have even more than that.
Oh, continue. Praveen is going to just have to do something different after the break. Comes back and should rework on his strategy because it ain't working now.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. We have the CEO of Pro Wrestling League, Mr. Sunil Yashkalra. The bout is underway. 8 points advantage Ali Shabanov has over his opponent from Delhi Sultans, Praveen Kumar.
Well, Praveen must be really thinking hard how to open the account, and I think he's got
red the finger.
Attention and a lot more changes from his coach Sujit Maan.
Now here's a point to ponder, Sunil, and that is that Praveen Kumar happens to be taller.
Yes.
Now what happens, because he has that reach, because I've heard commentators saying, hey, oh, he's got more reach and he's going to do that. And he's taller than Ali Shabanov, but the poor guy still is not the one who's going to be laughing his way to the bank of points in the win.
Yes, but here you must realize that Ali Shabanov is far more superior when it comes to skill. So it's not only about strength, size, height and reach, but it's got more about the skill as well. And here you would see the Haryana Hammers, Ali Shabanov, has far more skill. Look at him. He's waiting off the attack.
Excellent.
Definitely Praveen has the reach, has the weight behind him. But certainly
Ali Shabanov one more time has done it. Wow. Don't tell me.
Yes.
Ali Shabanov just came in. He had the right grip. And he just took down Praveen Kumar, who's much taller than him. There you go.
There
see?
You go.
Wow.
Yes. He not only had the right grip, but also the right technique to get him on the ground. I think Ali Shabanov has some dinner plans right now because he's in a hurry and he looks like he wants to get all with this bout and just free off and get away.
I don't think he's going to be so mean to his fans and the fans of wrestling all across the world, because we would love to see him going through, yes, the whole bout, because the way that his grace on the mat and the way his presence of mind and his technique to tackle is worth the mention. Ali Shabanov has a 10-point lead. Praveen Kumar still needs to open that account. Now, is he going to be successful? We'll have to find out. Because as of now, it's just about a minute and 10 seconds of play. And Ali Shabanov is the one who's the golden boy right now for his team, because he's bringing in 10 points.
Yes, and he, why wouldn't he? He's all experienced, you know. He's played at the 2012 Olympics at London, but the weight category was 66.
Red
now door. He's added on in 6 years 20 kgs and competing, but his basic fabric remains the same, which is swiftness of legs and the tenacity.
Something of interest that we got to see, that at least 1 point has been scored, and that even by virtue of the fact that Praveen was trying to desperately push Ali Shabanov off the playing area. And then he himself kind of walked out, as we can see. One more attack using the right leg. And the way he is, he's picked him up. And now one more time. He is trying to take him down and have an alligator roll. Ladies and gentlemen, totally passive. That's what it is right now. And yes, with that very thing, it's a 15-point difference. And that difference is what we were telling about. And since there's only 2 seconds left, it's a play on as instructions. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. On your screens, the winner, the captain himself, Ali Shabanov from Haryana Hammers, bringing in that win. Now we have to see how interesting would it be the next bout, which has Sakshi Malik in it, and she is the crowd's favorite.
Certainly, she's the nation's favorite. Let's see how it happens. But she's all focused to make that win because she's the senior compatriot and she wants to win for her team.
Let's go.